complete and utter moron and the biggest fuck-up of the century. Words cannot begin to describe the magnitude of how badly you just fucked up. Literally every single one of my atoms hates you and your dipshit ass. You should just leave the Phantom Thieves and the entirety of Japan on that as well. Literally no one wants anything to do with your spaghetti-haired ass. Kill yourself, Ryuji!